Once a year in Mabinogi, players gather in Dunbarton for some utterly ridiculous shenanigans. This is CowCon. Hi, I'm Mobby Nerd, and this was streamed live on my Twitch. I've been making an effort to use it more, so it would mean a lot to me if you give me a follow there. I go live on my YouTube channel too sometimes, but it's just less spammy if I do it on my Twitch. Anyways, without further ado, the link there is in the description. Enjoy the video!
Oh my god, I need to move this up.
Hockey, a little sword mastery there too. We're just coming to move. This is Channel 6, Dunbarton. Channel 6, Dunbarton. If you have a cow rope, cow colors, cow transformation, come be a cow with us and moo in unison with your brethren.
Move on over and join us.
Just for the record, I'm joking. I'm kidding.
As CowCon kicked off, we'd soon see Dunbarton Square flooded with cows, the sound of mooing echoing throughout the walls. Today, the kingdom is theirs. If you take a moment to peer into the utter chaos that's unfolding, you may notice a few things. Cow PvP, a confused cat, and worst of all, somebody drops cheeseburgers and beefsteak into the cow pit. That is unacceptable.
We are on Channel 6 in Dunbarton. Look at the big cow and the little baby cow slowly walking over to the lion. Their cow child. They brought their child. Yes.
The guy behind you is literally
too tired to care. Welcome to the stream. This is 420 CowCon. We are filling Dunbarton up with cows. So if you want to mosey on over to Dunbarton Channel 6 and be a cow with us, is indeed a cow swim. Although, as you can see, someone's dropping a trail of like cheeseburgers and beefsteak. I think we're losing cows. I think some cows have been murdered at CowCon. I don't know who the culprit is, but I'm thinking that cow was sussing somebody out because they're fighting. Is my bus hungry? I think my bus is hungry. That is such a weird sentence. Could you imagine like a Mabinogi mechanic? A pit stop for all your vehicle-based cars? Vehicle-based cars is also a really dumb sentence. Oh, to your left, there's you'll see Brown Bear. His name is Beringston of the Bear. He's actually very friendly. Everyone say hi, Beringston.
Beringston!
All right, fellow cows. We've come together on this CowCon. Pay our respects to Cow, the saddest cow in Mabinogi. For years, this poor cow has been trapped behind this fence, away from its other friends and cow brethren. Every year, we hold CowCon, and this is the one cow that can never attend. We know not what this cow has done to deserve such a punishment. What dev this cow is smitten, but here this cow stays for all eternity, grazing on this single patch of grass. Together, let us moo at the cow. You are not forgotten, cow. The milkman has blessed the chat. The milk. Who dropped hold on a second. Stop the music. Which one of y'all dropped that sack of beefsteak in front of this cow? Who did it? Got us somebody. Did you just put a grip? Oh my god. Who summoned a grill over a holy cow?
Where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy.
CowCon is a special time. Everyone comes together to goof around while dressed in their favorite cow-themed attire. A lot of silly things happen. Also, someone died. We don't know who did it, but the friendly staff at CowCon made sure to clean up the scene. Anyways, stay safe, stay awesome, and remember, do not drop beefsteak in the cow pit. I'm Mobby Nerd, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.